Here's this tree again, budding out way early. Way, way early. Wow. And all I know is that at this time of year, there's a lot more time that it can freeze outside. A whole lot more time. Well, and here's something else that has come out because of that record heat that we were talking about yesterday. There's two of them. That's it. There are two of them. Good Saturday morning, everybody. It's a good weekend, and hope everyone's having a great weekend. It's Saturday morning. James is off with friends, and Carrie had to go back to work today, so that's what we're up to. I'm taking Maggie for a little walk here, kind of work on her energy just a little bit, and she's running around my legs right now, and we've got some things planned. Tomorrow is Scott's birthday, so we have a planned celebration for him, so we'll be at Dad's tomorrow. The green winter grass behind us. Did you see the blossoms on the tree yesterday? And it did frost last night. That's something to that happens around here too. The blooms came out yesterday and we had a good freeze last night. So I guess we'll see what happened on the tree when I get back. Here goes.
Coming? Come on, let's go. Let's go.
What do you see? Oh, dogs are back yonder. Yeah, you're motivated to go home now, aren't you? Need to get one of those walkers that retract and go out for her. I think that's something I'll do. Thank you.
somebody here. James talking to somebody too. Talk to him outside. Yes. Talk to him outside.
Freeze the other night, didn't do a whole lot of damage. Now it's brought some of the bugs to transfer pollen and bees around. And we still have some buds to come out on the tree. It's kind of interesting. This tree came out early last year also, which I found interesting. Anyhow, we're out for a little pounding down that way. I'm out for a little walk, and it seems like it's gotten pretty warm out here. It was sure warm in the house a while ago. It wasn't cooling off either. Anyway, trying to get Maggie to take a walk with me, but she just doesn't want to do a whole lot today. She's been kind of tired. Of course, we went to Dad's yesterday and she ran and ran and ran and ran. So she may be tired from yesterday also. I think I'm going to end the blog here today, and remember to love each other and be kind to each other. Know that you have a special gift and be sure to share it. I love you, and I'll see you again.